Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Bernardo, aka Bad Bernie, and today I'm going to be reviewing the 2000s Color Block Patrick plush. So, I'm going to give you a history of this plush, I guess. So, this plush right here was released in 2000s by the brand Color Block. I mean, I can't find a logo for the brand, but I don't know. I think it's out of business now, but you know, the plush was released in Blockbuster in 2000. I don't know, it was only in Blockbuster, so I mean, you can imagine how rough this is. If it was only a Blockbuster store, which is out of business, but I mean, yeah, it's actually pretty cool. I mean, this is probably one of the first Patrick plushies ever released. But I actually found this at the thrift store for 69 cents, so it's pretty lucky that day, but I mean, yeah, so here's the Color Block Patrick plush released in 2000. But yeah, so let's get straight into it. So here's the tag, everybody. Show it right there. Yeah, that's a tag. It says 2000, Color Block Ink, Dexter, MI, made in China. You know, I mean, this isn't bootleg. I mean, it's obviously real, and I found it at the thrift store. But yeah, here's the shorts and everything, his pants. It's pretty cool. Look like the actual Patrick. Yeah. And then, he has hard eyes, but they never really do that with plushies anymore. But, I don't know. And then, there's like these little like wires in his arms, that way I can do this. And it stays, and there's also some in his head. That way I can move this like that, or like this. But I'm gonna position it any way I want, but yeah. He's pretty cool. He's a little like cool size, and yeah, but I don't know. Kind of made him like the actual Patrick, a little fat. But, yeah. They really do this with like Patrick plushies they make today. Like, for example, the Thai Patrick. I don't know, his eyes are like sewed on. But and here's the Color Block Patrick. They kind of do like his little pink or purple eyelids right there. Kind of cool. And here's the size to the Thai Patrick, but I don't know. Yeah, my collection looks different from my other reviews because I've been rearranging for the past few days, but I don't know. But, yeah. Maybe there's, like, belly button and all the red dots he has in the show. Yeah. Full view of it. Yeah, that's the 2000s Color Block Catcher plush. I mean, it was exclusive to, I think it was only exclusive to Blockbuster, but I don't know. Maybe it was a Hot Topic, but I'm not sure, but yeah, so this is the 2000s Color Block Patrick plush. I mean, I'm really happy I have this. It's probably one of the rarest items I have in my collection, but yeah, guys, so thank you guys so much for watching, and here's the review on the Color Block Patrick plush. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.